Welcome to our newest vlog segment, Shoutouts and Recs, where we give shoutouts to women kicking ass across the globe and inspiring us.
We'll give you background and fun facts about these courageous and super talented women.
And then we'll recommend to you their book or movie or food blog. Whatever they're doing, we'll give you directions on how to find it. Today's shoutout goes to a very beautiful, super talented writer, director, actress, and producer, Lake Bell!
You might not recognize her name because she's not as big of a comedy name as like Amy Poehler or Tina Fey.
Jinx!
But she is coming up in the film world. She's been in the show on HBO, How to Make It in America, which was great. And then she was also in What Happens in Vegas. She plays Cameron Diaz's boozy friend. That's hard to say.
I could be Cameron Diaz's boozy friend.
I can't even say it. Either way, she's in that movie, she's been in a ton of other stuff, and she is hilarious.
We're giving her a shout out today for her recent movie,
In a World,
which is really hard to say without saying it like,
In a World.
It's a super successful little indie film that she made for just under $1 million, and so far it's made like $3 million.
It's also scoring really high on Rotten Tomatoes. It got 92% certified fresh, which is a great Rotten Tomatoes score. And it won Best Screenplay at Sundance Film Festival.
So let's talk about the movie a little bit. The title was inspired by Don LaFontaine's famous quote,
In a world where dinosaurs meet ballerinas and form a beautiful rock opera.
I'd see that.
I would watch that.
In a world where men wear women's clothing and dance around in the rain.
Oh, I'd watch that. That sounds like a music video.
I love cross-dressing.
Lake chose to write the movie about the voiceover industry because she was obsessed with LaFontaine's omniscient voice and the fact that it was a very male-dominated world and that there are no women actually who are big voiceover stars in the way that LaFontaine was. And the last woman who voiced a trailer was actually for the movie Gone in 60 Seconds.
Random.
We don't have women who are big voiceover stars. I love the world that Lake created where that could be a reality.
So I don't know about you guys, whenever I see a movie and I actually like enjoy it, I just go into stalker mode. I wanna know who made it. If it's a woman, I wanna know everything about them.
I get crazy. I have to know like every single movie that they've ever been in, where they came from, who they're with now, who they dated before.
I kinda care about who they dated.
But I wanna know too.
Why? Because listen, we're women and we're trying to balance our dating lives with being successful, right?
Yeah.
I wanna be inspired. I wanna hear what they did and if there's anything that like I can do a little differently or whatever.
Lake Bell. What is she eat for breakfast?
Wikipedia.
What does she eat for breakfast?
So I found out that she's 35 years old and the first appearance she had in a movie was 2001. So she's been here a long time grinding Hollywood's gear. I'm just always curious about their age because I'm a little, let's be honest, I'm a little self-conscious. You know?
You shouldn't be.
I don't know.
I think we all do this where we all compare ourselves to other people, but I think that what it shows is that she's really worked hard and it's taken a long time. And I think that like whatever you choose to do, it takes a long time to get to somewhere where you're actually successful. She went to Skidmore College and she went and she was a theater major and she worked really hard and she had done one short before she went to Sundance with In a World. She actually like worked for a long time in theater and she was passionate about it and got an education and I admire people who work really hard.
You can watch Lake Bell's In a World streaming instantly on Netflix right now. Go do it. Or you can watch it on iTunes if you don't have Netflix.
We provided all the links, so you can just look right here, and they're right here and here.
You guys, don't forget to like us!
And subscribe, please, and comment!
Please comment!